Hello. Welcome to the salon. How can I help you today? You have an appointment. Okay. Can I take your name? Okay. I'm just going to have a quick check in my appointment. Right here. So you are booked in for a cut and blow dry and style. Is that correct? Great. Well, you'll actually be having your treatment today with me, and my name is Lottie. It's really lovely to meet you, and I'm really excited to help transform your hair. So, tell me, what sort of look are you wanting to go for today? Okay. No problem. I can definitely do that for you. Now, if you just take a seat for me, make yourself nice and comfortable, and I'm just going to come up a little bit closer just to have a look at the condition. Your hair and the type of hair that you have, okay, and from there I'll be able to decide which products to use on you, and I'll be able to know exactly what I'm working with. Okay, great. So just relax for me. Really nice and strong and glossy as well, which is perfect. Now, do you use a lot of heat on your hair? Okay, no problem. Your hair is definitely in a very good condition, okay, which just makes things easier for me. I'll be able to use some products that will further enhance the health of your hair. Okay, so let me just run through what I'll be doing today. So we're going to start off with washing your hair using some shampoo and conditioner that I will go ahead and choose to suit your hair type. I'm going to then go on to cut your hair while it's still damp, and the reason I do this is so that I can get really precise cuts at each area. It just makes things easier for me, okay? And once the cutting has finished, I'm going to apply some scalp oil, okay? This is just going to strengthen your roots, and I'm going to give you a very relaxing scalp massage. Here at the salon, we do like to really pamper each of our clients, and so we like to add that extra bonus to each of our treatments. Quite a popular part of the treatment, actually, as it is so relaxing and tingly. And then I'll give it a brush through just to eliminate any tangles and knots. And in the end, I will just style it using a little bit of product for you. Okay, how does that sound? Great. make yourself nice and comfortable, and we can get started. Okay? Great. So let me just start off by brushing through your beautiful hair. I need to make sure that there are no knots or tangles, just so that it makes the job of cutting your hair that little bit easier. Okay. And I'm just using this paddle brush here. And this brush is really gentle on the hair. Some low quality brushes can really pull on the hairs and weaken them as well, so we like to ensure that we're using the best brushes on the market. So just relax for me, my darling, and I'll try to be as gentle as possible, okay? I'm not going to hurt you at all, so just relax. Your hair is now tangle-free and ready for a nice cut. Okay, so before we get started on washing your hair, let me just show you the products that I have chosen. Okay, so I'm going to be using the L'Oreal Dream Lengths Detangling One of my personal favourites. I actually use this religiously. It's my favourite shampoo because not only is it perfect for maintaining long and healthy hair, but it also has the most divine scent. It's definitely really, really amazing. One of the best, in my opinion. And this shampoo is a which cleanses the roots and scalp and helps to restore a healthy look and luscious feel to the hair. The formula is enriched with vegetal keratin, vitamins and castor oil, and helps to reinforce to the tips, strengthen hair to help prevent breakage, and nourishes to help keep hair looking long and shiny. And this is just going to help preserve any length in your hair, so that once we've cut it, it's going to help the hair to regrow. Okay, so before we get started with the wash, let me just wrap this plush towel behind and around your neck. Obviously, I don't want any water to be trickling down your back, and I don't want to be getting any of the shampoo lather. Just sit forward slightly for me. Good. And how does that feel? Good. If at any point you're feeling uncomfortable or you've got a bit of a stiff back or neck, then just let me know and I will do everything I can to make you feel more comfortable. Okay. Great. So if you just your head back into the basin behind you, and I'm going to grab the tap at the side and gently rinse your hair, okay? Just to make sure that it's nice and damp in preparation for the shampoo. Okay. Good, just relax. How's that temperature? If you like it any warmer or a bit more cool, just let me know. Alright. Thank you. nice and still for me, and I'm just going to rinse out all of that shampoo. Okay. So now that your shampoo is rinsed and out of your hair, let's proceed with the conditioner. Okay. Mainly focusing this product on the ends of your hair, just because that's normally the driest part of the hair. Your natural oils in your scalp will condition the roots, whereas the ends tend to get quite a bit drier, which is why a conditioner is really beneficial to maintain. Rinse out your conditioner. So your hair is now perfectly clean. So I'm just going to grab the towel from around your neck and very gently just towel dry the areas that are very, very damp. Like I said, I'm not going to use the hair dryer and dry the hair thoroughly, because when I'm cutting, okay. Perfect. So before I go ahead and cut your hair, I'm just going to use a fine comb and comb through the hair to make it nice. cutting scissors here, and I'm also going to be using my spray bottle. Now this just contains water, but I like to spray this along the hair as I cut, because quite often the hair will start to dry and become not as damp as I would like, so this is just to help maintain damp hair. Makes things easier for me to work with. And I'm going to stay with this comb here, just to help me section off each part of your hair. Going to start off by cutting on the left side of your hair. Alright, so I'm just going to give your hair a little bit of a spritz. Okay, so just close those eyes for me. Relax for me, okay? Going to give the hair another quick spritz. Alright, so just close those beautiful eyes for me. Great. Thank you. Move over to your right side. So again, I'm just going to give your hair a little bit of a spritz. Okay. Fantastic. And just combing through. And I'm now going to start cutting. And I'm going to make it as symmetrical as possible. Okay. side is looking very symmetrical. Now, are you wanting any sort of significant shaping around the front? Maybe some bangs or a fringe? No. Okay. That's fine. Now, let me just quickly compare to see that the front is looking nice and even. Chin up for me a little bit. Good. Okay, perfect. I'm really, really pleased with how that's all turned out. It's amazing how a quick trim can really transform your look. So now that we have cut your hair, let's give you a little bit of pampering and proceed with the scalp massage. Okay, so while your hair is still damp, I'm going to be spraying some of this coconut oil root spray into your hair. And this is for dry and damaged hair. And it says here that the coconut oil formula contains ethically and sustainably sourced coconut oil and Tahitian monoi infused with tiara flower petals. These raw natural ingredients deeply hydrate, repair damage, and give hair incredible shine. It's a refreshing scalp spray that strengthens hair at the roots, alleviating tightness and itch, and stimulating the scalp for healthy growth. Okay, so I'm just going to rub this into my hands and then give you a really nice scalp massage. Okay, my darling. So that concludes your scalp massage. Are you feeling nice and relaxed? Good. So now that we have done your wash, your cut, and your massage, it is now time to dry and style the hair. Okay. So I was thinking I will blow dry the hair in a way that reintroduces some volume to the hair. So lifting up at the roots a little bit, just to give your hair a little bit more body. What do you think? Mm-hmm. Okay, perfect. So let me grab my hair dryer. Dry your hair while simultaneously brushing it with the paddle brush we used earlier and really focusing in on your roots to lift them up and add more texture and volume. Okay, so just relax. So it is now all dry. Let me just give it one more brush through. Okay, perfect. So to complete the look, I'm just going to lock in that volume that we just created in your roots, using this volumizing hairspray. So I'm just going to give a little spritz. So close those eyes for me. That's just going to hold the volume really, really nicely. Okay, just pop that to one side. Now, my darling, tell me, do you like the finished look? You do? Oh, I'm so, so pleased. I think you look absolutely gorgeous, and I'm really, really happy that you are also pleased with the look. Okay. Well, you have been the most wonderful client, and I really hope to see you back.